Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Isaiah, back again with another Junior Fight Club video. And today, I'm going to be reacting to another jiu-jitsu match. So, I'm going to be reacting to a Gi-Naga match. So, if you guys don't know what Naga is, it's basically a jiu-jitsu tournament that the best go to. There's really good kids there, and here's some right here. It's orange belt versus a gray belt. So let's get into it. Oh, and make sure you guys like, comment something you want me to react to, and subscribe, and let's get into it. So right off the bat, so the orange belt rushes in, and the kid does a good job of kind of pulls guard, and that helps him out there. So he's doing a good job of breaking the kid on bottom is doing a good job of breaking the top guy's posture. It looks like the orange belt went for a cross choke, but that wasn't successful. And so the kid in the black gi just went for a hip bump sweep, and he went for a hip bump sweep, and he got the back mount. That is great. That is awesome. You know, that's hard to do. Kudos to him. That was a fantastic job, and he has a nasty looking body triangle in. So right now, the orange belt, what he could be doing right now, and for you guys out there, if somebody has a body triangle, make sure you guys get on the side of the body triangle. So kind of get on the side. So let's say the other kid's feet is on your left side. So you want to go to your left side, and then kind of you want to turn into him. So I understand it's a lot easier said than done. The kid's doing a good job of not getting tapped out, like not getting choked out. And I know from firsthand experience that it's hard to do that. It's hard to think on what to do in that situation. But he's doing a good job. Like right here, when he's on his side, you want to turn into him to get to it. So he's doing a good job. Oh, and there, he broke the body triangle, and he broke the body triangle and turned into him, and he did everything he could have. He tried to get up on top. Right there, it's a 50-50 chance. So one guy could win or the other. In this case, the orange belt did not win. Win that battle, and the gray belt is doing a good job of top pressure, and he's going for a. Oh wow, that was quick. Oh my gosh, that looked like it hurt. Oh man, that was a nasty Americana, like nasty. That was fantastic. Oh my gosh, that was actually one of the best that I've seen. That was a great move. Great job to get him to tap out. That's my reaction. I will put the link to the original video in the link below. The description below. I'll also put my Instagram and Facebook down there, so go check that out. Like I said, like, comment your videos, like your jiu-jitsu matches, or any type, like boxing, wrestling, judo, karate, taekwondo, anything. I'll react to it. And I'll see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe, and peace.